So Jean-Pascal, thank you very much for being with us today from Hong Kong. It's a great pleasure to see you again.
Well, thank you, Patrick, for having me today, and it's a great pleasure also to be with you today.
Jean-Pascal, we've started our partnership 1 year ago, about 1 year ago. It's a very ambitious project we started together. But since then, you know, when we look at what happened during this COVID-19 period of time, climate change is becoming an global concern everywhere. It is a top priority. It's becoming a top priority. So I think that we are engaged in the right partnership.
Yeah, Patrick, what's striking is that while there is not exactly a direct relationship between the COVID-19 and climate change, both have a natural origin. And what we've seen during the year that went by is really an acceleration or an increase of the awareness to fight climate change. And you could say, and we've been through that, both of us, that a turning point was the Paris Accord, and that was 5 years ago, where somewhere the debate went from government, NGOs, to companies and cities, and we know that companies and cities have probably more resources to change things. But I would say what we've seen in the past 2 years is really a pivot of the investment sphere, pushing all of our companies to take strong commitments. So from that point of view, the fact that 1 year ago and before that acceleration took place, the fact that we concluded this ambitious partnership was really visionary. Now it has a scale on the depth, which is important. So it's a challenge of partnership for both of our companies. And we are proud at Schneider to have been selected to be your partner.
Maybe a few words about this project we have started together. So, you know, we made it public. We want to be a CO2 neutral on scope 1 and 2 by 2025. This means that we have to eliminate 920,000 tons of CO2, which we do together. We do it together in implementing using less and using better in all our plants. Until the end of this year, we will have concretely started to implement our project in 200 of our plants, representing about 80% of our energy consumption.
Hey Patrick, well, if I compare your project with respect to some others we have to deal with, as I said, it's very holistic. You want to embrace the whole company. It's bold. The pace on the scale of execution is large. We are speaking about several tens of factories every month that have to embrace the journey. So we're going to mobilize on our side the people of Schneider to support the journey. We are industrialists. We think we have to measure, strategize, then you have to choose what you want to execute. And then we know that it's a long-term approach and that it's you have to iterate, and there is always something to gain and to be maintained. And we are extremely, again, thankful and excited to be doing that with you. And I'm sure that as we keep going, we're going to have new ideas on the way of doing it, on the potential of the project.
So thank you very much. Thank you to your teams. Thank you.
So thank you, and let's keep catching up on this project.